While a new report shows Georgia is ranked among the slowest states nationwide in its efforts to distribute the coronavirus vaccine, city and county health officials in Whitfield County, Georgia are trying to speed things up. Our Joy Dukes joins us live with more. Hello, Joy.
Hey, David. Yeah, the city of Dalton is partnering with the North Georgia Health District to open a second vaccination site at the Dalton Convention Center. Their first event is this Monday, and I'm told they're hoping it will ease some of the burden on the main vaccination site at the Whitfield County Health Department.
It's been a slow start to Georgia's coronavirus vaccine rollout, with just 1.2% of its population having received the first dose so far, according to a study from U.S. News and World Report.
You know, the biggest challenges we face is just making sure that we have the supply on hand.
Since senior citizens over 65 joined healthcare workers, long care facility staff, and first responders in phase 1A+, the first group to receive the vaccine earlier this week, the demand has only grown.
The health department's doing a fantastic job with this, but with the amount of demand that you're seeing, not just here, but every community.
Health officials in North Georgia say the response has been overwhelming.
It's overloaded kind of our website and our phone lines, but we've upgraded our website. You know, we've got a large call center here trying to get these calls handled as soon as possible.
That's why the city of Dalton is now partnering with the Whitfield County Health Department and North Georgia Health District to turn Dalton's Convention Center into a second vaccination site this upcoming Monday.
It's going to people that are ages 65 and older or their immediate caregivers.
Separate from the health department's hotline to make appointments at the main location, appointments for this event were scheduled online and filled up quickly.
Within about 2 hours this morning, all of our appointments were filled. And that's obviously very encouraging, and we've received a lot of interest.
So far in Whitfield County, around 6,000 doses of the vaccine have been administered.
They're doing a large number of vaccines on site, you know, 600 to 800 per day in our Whitfield County Health Department, and 300 in Murray County, which is a smaller health department.
Certified paramedics within the community, including firefighters and nurse volunteers, will be manning the drive-thru vaccination site on Monday, where 600 Moderna vaccines will be distributed.
And the site will be open from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Monday. And again, it is appointment only. So if you're in group 1A+, but didn't get an appointment, they have filled up their schedule for Monday. But no worries. Another drive-through event will take place Wednesday at the convention center. Appointments for that just opened up. Reporting live in the studio tonight, Joy Dukes, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.